Yeah, I think Northern Ireland had a great start, as we know, to the qualification campaign. Got off to the perfect start, really, winning 4 from 4, but it was always going to be difficult. Windsor Park against Germany, that was always going to be a difficult game for them, and they come unstuck. So, realistically, they have to probably win 2 of the last 3, probably pick up points in all 3 games to qualify, and that's a difficult task that they've got. And I just think watching the Netherlands, I've covered all the Netherlands games through this qualification campaign, particularly in the Germany games. They've been outstanding. They've shown real good attacking threat. If you're looking amongst the goals, you can't look beyond Memphis, I don't think, for the Netherlands. They've been so good going forward, and Memphis has been instrumental in everything they've done going forward. Jorginho Wijnaldum is another one that's a good outside bet, I think, for a goal, certainly to be scoring at any time. He scored against Germany late on, but he was continuously getting forward into the penalty area and gets himself in great goal-scoring position. I think this is a real daunting test for Northern Ireland. I personally don't think they've got enough to seriously go and trouble the Netherlands, certainly over 90 minutes. They'll have spells in the game, as they did against Germany, particularly for the first 45 minutes, where they played some really good football and caused problems. But as soon as Germany scored, you almost felt it was game over for them. You could see the heads dropped, should I say. You could see the way that the crowd had gone, the atmosphere that was generated throughout the first half was wiped out, really. And I think they'll probably put up a decent enough show for the first half an hour of the game, but I fancy the Netherlands to win this game. Netherlands half-time, full-time appeals to me, certainly for the extra value within it. That's certainly something that I'd be looking at here. I said the same before, if you're looking amongst the goals, Northern Ireland, Will Griggs certainly been the threat for them throughout this campaign up to now. There's one or two within the Northern Ireland squad you can be picking out really for goals, but overall, I don't think they've got enough. Netherlands to win this, I think they win it overall to nil. I think that's the way that it's been for Northern Ireland. They found it difficult scoring goals. So Netherlands to win to nil, half-time, full-time for the bit of extra value, really.